Hey folks, welcome to the channel. And if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe the channel. So in this video, let's see how to transform old mobile cover into new one. So let's get started. Here I am applying a layer of white acrylic color over the mobile phone cover. After that, apply a coat of Mod Podge that acts like a varnish. If you don't have Mod Podge, you can use varnish instead. And another alternative for this is you can use transparent nail polish. This is used to give a transparent effect and also to make it water resistant. These are called as decoupage tissue papers and it will cost around 15 to 20 per sheet. You can take any design, and if you are not having these, then you can make use of printout. That is, take printout of your favorite design. Cut it accordingly. Now stick it on top of the cover. In order to stick the edges firmly, you can make use of Fevicol or fabric glue. Here I have applied another coat of Mod Podge. Now apply a coat of Mod Podge on entire cover. Instead of this, you can make use of transparent varnish, or else you can make use of transparent nail polish as well. and the mobile cover is ready to use. Thanks for watching. Like and share the video.